Welcome to my channel. My name is Guilherme. I'm a sports staff here in Quantum of the Seas. And today is our last day in the season of Singapore. We are going to have a special day today. Then we're going to close the season and we're going to start sailing tomorrow to Seattle. It's going to be our next home port. The trip will take 20 something days and you're going to have many cool things that you're going to be watching right here. Let's go. Hi there. So we finished the season in Singapore and we're now crossing to Alaska. And because we have no guests, the HR team are preparing activities for us to do for every day. And it's gonna get crazy. So the guys here are doing the iFly test, burpees, push-ups, pull-ups, and then the beep test that you're going to see also later. I know we grew up a little too fast. I miss the days that we chill and relax. Where did the time go? It all passed. Now I need to go back. I had no worries, but always had plans. Only thing I did was dig out the trash. Now it's much harder to laugh. Hard to get up and don't work on my craft. Yeah. I need inspiration. Oh, yes. No more meditation. Just trust me.
Yeah, above expectations. I'm very proud of this moment. I'm proud of the camera guy as well.
So now we're going into level 2, which is the burpees, okay?
Oh.
We all made it through the strength test performance. We have to do the beep test now.
Right, we're here on the rock wall. There's only one path that I cannot make.
Yeah, made it. You see that green one? Yeah, just that green one I cannot make, so that's what I'm gonna be trying today.
No, I need like this to hold you.
Fucking rockies! It's twisted, man.
Yeah, we need to tie the rock.
Next time, man.
And I need you, and I miss you, and now I wonder if I can fall into the sky.
Can I get one shot of coffee inside? Please. Thank you, man. Thank you. We're still sailing to South Korea. That's why the weather is still warm.
It's actually now Easter. We have a Easter lunch just for us. And also we have a scavenger hunt for, I think, the Easter bunny.
Look at this view. Oh my God.
You might find some chocolate bunnies as well. There is extra ones in for you. If you guess who is bunny, we're gonna give you a prize as well, okay?
Okay. I know.
Yay!
Yay! Did we win? Oh my God, we won a bunny! All right, what are we looking for? We're looking for Eden eggs. Found one here and one there. No. All right, found one more. No eggs inside here. Dining room, right or left?
Man, I haven't found any egg for a long. I hope my team, sports staff, I hope they're finding some eggs.
If someone puts eggs here, it's gonna be hard to find. Hey guys, any eggs around?
Sorry?
Any eggs? Yeah.
I have two.
We're looking. Hello, any eggs?
Nothing.
No eggs?
We're just open.
Ah. I'm just lost. I'm coming back. I gave up. All right, they just told me it's finished. I won five chocolate eggs. I'm gonna eat them. So this is Solarium, a very beautiful place. I like cats, yeah?
Sing along inside your head. Out is the star, the sound for you. Where is the star?
We arrive in South Korea. I'm going now outside. We're in the most beautiful port. In the seven seas, it's very beautiful. I just woke up, I cannot speak.
Você achou que você ia fazer vários vídeos da GoPro no visual da Coreia, né?
Era isso.
Mais conhecida como Ilha Bela do Brasil.
Ilha Bela. Só você pegar balsa.
So here, the most beautiful place in South Korea. Yeah, we cannot see anything, it's just mountains. Let's go back. I want to try that one, the green one. The one that I couldn't make at the other time.
Today.
I forgot the shoes.
It's so hard, man. Don't talk to yourself.
It's so easy, man. Yeah. Push it small.
Go.
Yes. There we go. Yes. Nice.
Put the right.
Oh.
Sauna, team building. Let me show you around. We have the Laconium dry heat chamber.
Five.
Hello guys.
Oi.
Sorry for opening the door. World record, 3,000.
I'm ready. That should be enough. Thank you, Nebolicious. What are you, booty? So today is showtime. Today is the day of the show. So I woke up, I guess, because I was thinking so much about it, at 10 past 4 a.m. I'm just going for a run in the gym. Maybe I'm gonna practice a bit more just before the day starts. And the show is tonight. Wow, my God.
Are you ready?
We're sailing to Alaska. It's fucking cool. It's creepy.
Like paper dolls, little notes. You can't expect a bit of hope. So while your rusted looking head is grabbing what you see, remember what you're saying, yes, it's me. Yes, I'm looking at you through the glass. Don't know how my sun is back.
Oh my god. So beautiful.
Trees, houses. Smell like shit. Finally, after almost a month, we started in Singapore and now we're in Seattle. This is our home port. I'm gonna stay here for the rest of the season, I think. Now, because I also applied for iFly, maybe things will change. This is where this video ends, but this is where the adventure starts. Thank you, Seattle, for having me. Watch the video here. This is how I stayed sane during these 4 months stuck inside the ship. And watch this one here about the allowed and not allowed tricks on the Florida. As always, subscribe here. Thank you. Let's get ready for adventures.